So students, today we are going to deal with first of all ohmic and non-ohmic devices. What are ohmic devices? Those devices which follow the Ohm's law, I proportional to V, they are ohmic devices. And now what are non-ohmic devices? Those devices which do not follow Ohm's law. Just like we know, the electric bulb, it is made up of a filament. So when the current is passed through electrical bulb due to heat, temperature of the filament increases, means resistance will increase, and if the resistance is increasing, in that case the resistance is variable, so we cannot use Ohm's law. So here the graph between I and V will not be a straight line. As you can see, it is shifted towards the voltage axis. Now second, we talk about PN diode. PN diode, actually it is a semiconductor device, and you can see the graph between current and voltage for the semiconductor, that is not a straight line. See carefully students, PN diode is a semiconductor device which allows electric current to pass through PN diode only in one direction, means maximum amount of current will pass from P to N. So its graph is in the first as well as in third quadrant, and you can easily see that here I is not proportional to V. So it's a non-ohmic device.